Dude, I swear her missions are moving. Wasn't it like down here earlier? Oh, she has two. Where am I? I'm up here. All right, I'm gonna go grab this viewpoint and this one and then go there. Or maybe I'll just do this one. Actually, yeah, I'll just do this one. This was a pain in the ass to get to, but it's kind of cool. It's like a cathedral kind of thing. I wasn't gonna show this, but like, what the hell? I'm on a cricket. Is that like an actual thing? That's kind of crazy. Alright, I'm almost there. Alright. Oh, I don't know why they started playing opera music. Or opera music. Same thing, man.
So the hints you found in the Kenway House lead to the monument.
What a wonderful use of your time. Follow me around asking obvious questions.
Yes.
Well, since Henry isn't here, I thought you might enjoy the company.
I don't require any company. And Mr. Green is following up on some leads of his own.
Oh yes, Mr. Green. That's a fascinating idea. Oh please, Mr. Green, come and take a look at this book and stand oh so close to me, Mr. Green.
I do not. Oh, perhaps you have nothing better to do, but I'm busy protecting the assassins.
Are you really? What was it Father used to say?
Don't allow personal feelings to compromise the mission.
Precisely. Anyway, I'm off. If I find any more wild geese for you to chase, I'll be in touch.
He's like, damn, you're so rude. Yeah, since I won't see you, since you probably won't find any information. Oh, you actually want me to go down there? Monka. Wait, I wonder if I can just jump. Oh, dude. Wait. Oh, I didn't realize it was down here. Oh, dude, that's so cringe. I thought I would have more time to drop the smoke bomb in the first place. Alright, you can restart the mission. Also, dude, these guys are already leveling up so fast. I'm so underleveled. It's kind of crazy. But like if I was level 10, then it would be a lot easier. I mean, I kind of understand because like they're expecting you to do all the side stuff, but at the same time, if you don't, then it just like makes it so much harder. Dude. Yeah, see, that's why it was hard for me to do the other things, because you just get one shot. But I guess I also don't have like any armor, which probably doesn't help. Dude.
We have heard your concerns.
Do you think if I run down the middle after that guy leaves, I'll be able to? Without anyone noticing.
Too many today live in
I wonder if I can just go all the way around.
In crowded conditions near open flame and with few methods of fire control. Will you please stop shouting?
She's like, I can't hear myself speak. Alright, I think this is fun. Oh, dude. Oh, dude, I was so close, man. Oh, it's so cringe. Wait, maybe? Dude, this is so dumb. I can't believe the guy turned around right when I was about to go through. Dude, that's so cringe. I couldn't tell because of the stupid wall. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do about that when I'm getting shot at and I'm getting hit. Like, you can't dodge a bullet and a fist at the same time. One is already hard enough. Alright. I think I'll be able to do it this time. I'll be way more careful though. Wait, actually, I think I can do this. Dude. Dude. Oh my god, I didn't realize that guy was right there. Why did that guy turn around? Because of the smoke bomb? I think if I dropped the smoke bomb, I could have. Or with the smoke bomb, I could have probably went inside. That was my bad. Alright, we'll do this one more time. Yeah, dude, I don't know why my vision didn't show that guy. I would have been fine if I saw him, though. The shitty of London.
I would like to thank our esteemed guests, the Right Honorable Premier Disraeli, members of Parliament, okay, and others for being here today. Our proposed legislation, okay, will ensure that housing for the impoverished need not be a fire hazard.
Please, holy.
We have heard.
Whoa. Wait, are you telling me that's been there, or that can we put it there?
Too many today live in what are little better than hovels, in crowded conditions near open flame, and with few methods of fire control.
Seriously, though? Dude, are you kidding? Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna heal because I don't want to get randomly shot. Like that. Dude, no shot, they can shoot me. That's so annoying. Did I get a checkpoint at least? If not, I'll work on this on my own. Please. Okay, cool.
To the Great Fire, in an effort to ensure so great a tragedy will never happen again.
I need to hide for a little bit longer. Wait, those guys are the ones that are seeing me? That's so crazy, actually. Okay. Dude. That's crazy they ignored the thugs and then they saw me. But I mean, to be fair, they wouldn't be doing their jobs if they didn't. Alright, come on, please. Holy dude, I did it. Alright, that wasn't too bad.
This looks familiar.
It does. Well, actually, I was gonna do the zipline thing, but I really want that Animus fragment. Dude, are you kidding? Maybe I should have just run away. Okay, I guess only two people over the mer- two of them are chasing me. Dude, that's so annoying, man. I just want to dodge the fucking bullet. Why do you keep wasting my stuff? I literally pressed it once. I'm like, genuinely, I don't know. Dude, I think it's so crazy that this game comes after Black Flag and Brotherhood. Because like this vibe feels like, or N3 I mean. Because like this vibe feels so like around that same time. But I guess, yeah, I don't know. I guess maybe all of the stuff, I mean, I think this was like all right before the Industrial Revolution. So maybe it was like really close actually. It's not like thousands of years or like hundreds of years of a difference, really. Wait, I just realized I could definitely fast travel. Assuming they let me. I guess not. I'm not in the middle of a quest. I kind of still want to do that side mission. Oh wait, but it's whatever at the same time. Who is this guy? Evelyn Dipper. I think this is probably faster than trying to run on the edges or run in general. Holy, I did not think there was just gonna be a hole right there. Dude, that statue looks like a person. I mean, obviously it's supposed to, but like, it looks like a guard. But maybe again, maybe that's the point. Whoa. And that's crazy recognizing that. Oh, interesting. Easy, I'm a professional. I wish I could do this faster though. Dude, I like how none of those gears were actually, oh, I guess they weren't supposed to be touching each other. They're like smaller gears moving them. Fair enough.
It's in the very top.
Whoa. Yeah, dude, I don't know how much of my puzzle solving skills is RNG and just like, and just like actual wit, cleverness, some would say. Or maybe that puzzle was just like really easy to solve. You just had to match all of them. It didn't matter which one you started with. Imagine. Oh, wait. Dude, I definitely pressed down. Oh my god.
The key to the vault.
Oh, I thought we were going into the vault. Is that the shroud?
Good day, Miss Fry.
Oh shit.
I'll take that.
No, you won't.
You shroud to cement your own power. But what if you cannot control?
Wait, anyone could have just broken the glass and just came in. Shroud,
merely to keep the Templars from having it.
Yeah.
How like an assassin. To hold the power of eternal life and yet be too afraid to use it.
Eternal life. Is that what you think the Shroud offers?
What I think is no longer your concern.
Oh, shit. Is she gonna run, or are we actually gonna do this? Holy dude. Oh my god. At least this way I can just I can get the full synchronization. I shouldn't be getting hit by her casual attacks, honestly. Maybe they're not casual, but like still, you know what I mean. I like how the dying grief of my smoke bombs. Alright, here we go. I mean, this is kind of cute. Oh shit. Wait, dude, I definitely countered the last one. I didn't think she would keep going though, that was kind of crazy. Alright, one more time. Damn, she's getting messed up. Also, I had a feeling that was gonna happen eventually, but she kept not doing it, so I wasn't sure anymore. Alright, one more she's gonna do. Or not. Please don't tell me. Okay. Whoa, that's actually a pretty badass dagger. Like, hey, yo, chill. See, that's all you had to do to get in. Oh, damn, that's scary, actually. Wait. Dude, that's so tragic.
Damn it.
Why'd she land so fast? Also, that's so crazy. We lost it instantly. What, you're saying I can't just get out from here?
Oh,
Oh, I guess I don't need to even do this. Oh, that's a child liberation thing. Yeah, I kind of want to do these side stuff, but we'll see what happens. Alright, time to go meet with this lady again. Dude, I wanted to go across. Alright. I think if I can get onto. Actually, that works. We're slowly going down. I don't get it. I don't know if I'm crazy or if there's like an easier way to get onto these. I am not a silly mare. How dare you?
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession.
Seriously?
Back to business.
That was fast. Also, these are cute cups.
Securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
All right. Oh, I have 10 skills? Okay, that's what I thought. Oh, dude, I'm so close to leveling up. I think we get... Actually, we don't need to worry about that for right now. We get this. We get this. We get... Nothing else. Wait, I wanna check... How do I... Do I just have to buy these? Yeah, I guess so. You just see, I wanna like wait till I'm like a high enough level. It's like such a big difference. Whatever. Wait, actually, might as well since we're already here. Make your enemies eat crow. I mean, this is definitely better, but I think... And then we upgrade it. Alright, I think I'm happy with this.
Now what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps.
Perhaps. Dude, that's not my fault. Whatever, man. Yeah, I don't know why those things are so far away. Dude, this reminds me of Frogger. I guess that's probably the point, but it's kind of cute. Oh, I'm so sorry, dude. Dude, oh, I thought I fell into the water. Yeah. Wait. Whatever, man. Oh, there's no one defending it? Am I crazy? I think
now
I'm fine.
Sink Milner's Enterprise.
Oh, okay. Okay, I like the whistle is a lot more intuitive, or like easier at least. Okay, that's what I thought. Oh my god, dude. Oh dude, I was so close, man. Damn, that's pretty brutal. Oh. Oh, I think it's because he thought I wanted to hit him. Hit her. Okay, cool. That works. Imagine. Wait. Okay, fair enough. You're telling me I can't slide under stuff while I'm carrying dynamite? Kinda cringe. That's kind of funny. Because there's only three, I can't do it anymore. So they're like, alright, you failed. Goodbye. Also rip that guy's life, probably.
What the bloody hell?
Yeah, that's fair. Dude, someone's being super annoying. Also, wait, we're just gonna kill him right now? I thought they would make this last a lot longer than this. Alright, please let me go get up here without you guys noticing. Okay. Alright, I think I can just shoot him. Eventually. Maybe I don't need to. Seriously, dude. Homie's trying at least. Nope. Oh, that's fair.
Mr. Starrett was furious I lost the engines.
That's fair. Imagine.
This is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrett and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, their family?
Mm-hmm.
Time for Pearl and I to have a
dude, why did I shoot? Wait, why? Because he thinks she knew about him being a Templar? Or what? Dude, what? Okay then. Alright, wait, she's just waiting for me? That's sweet of her. Yikes. Whatever. My target. Wait, dude, imagine she was also a Templar. She just was using me to get higher up on the ladder. Dude.
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose.
That's crazy.
Helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sick.
You glower too much, cousin.
Mm-hmm.
You will get your engines back.
Oh.
Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Wait, is Milan part of the Templars or not? I don't understand.
And in all of our future endeavors, cousin.
Also, that's crazy.
Waterloo Station.
He's like, hey, now I'm gonna get a car.
Again? Just give it a shove.
How did you get up here? Please, can you get out of my way? Dude, I don't understand. I mean, yeah, I don't understand. I guess I can kind of see it. Like, if you want to believe that assassinating the leaders isn't going to make a difference. But if you just keep doing it, then no one's going to want to assassinate the leaders. And you're always in the right place at the right time. So, I don't see why they're so scared. I also don't see why I'm getting so little experience. Jacob Frey. Wait, I'm assuming he has another mission, unless that's like a Sequence 6 mission. Who knows? Dude, that's so crazy. I thought I would go faster because this was steeper. But it didn't change anything. Wait, is this Kenway's house? I don't know where we are. I guess not. Dude, I don't know why these main missions give me so little experience. I guess again, they don't want me to be... they want me to do the side stuff. So I would be more at level. Like, literally, the quest with Karl Marx, like, was...
Hello, Clara.
600-700 experience.
Asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. My usual tonics aren't working. A cane,
too. Uh-oh.
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course. I am, miss.
She is also sick.
Is there a doctor nearby?
Never.
Bring her inside.
I can't afford her.
She simply collapsed?
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list. Miss Fry. Evie Fry.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do?
Of course you are.
Please hurry. We don't have much time.
It would be nice if they told me how many skill points I had and not how many skills I can upgrade. And Ridgeman. Wait, do you think? Alright, there we go. I was kind of worried. But I mean, again, I have like 7 minutes, so it's not like we're concerned. I don't know what the point of having a timer is, honestly. They're like, oh, we don't want you to waste time. I guess they want me to feel like it's an urgent thing, but like, I'm either going to do the mission right now or I'm not. I'm not. If I'm not, then let me not do it. But obviously he's going to like, right when I get there, he's about to be killed or something. But I guess I will do more of those side missions just because I am getting pretty underleveled and I don't want to stay underleveled. If I do hit like a bad roadblock, then I'll do it. Dude, are you kidding? Alright, at least he's level 2, I guess. Dude, good thing the cops didn't care. It's just gangsters on gangsters violence. Morty on Morty violence. And the peddler's pushing. Yeah. Hey, they didn't say don't get caught. Wait, are you kidding? Dude. Wait, I don't get it. Did I steal it or not? Okay, I think I'm gonna smoke bomb and then steal from him. I hope I don't have to do that whole run again though. Oh dude, that guy instantly got mad at me. I was not expecting that. Oh, interesting. Wait, who's shooting at me? Oh. Dude. I think I need to upgrade her stuff too, honestly. But okay, so I think I do need to assassinate that guy, honestly. I was trying to avoid it. But it seems to be the only option.
tea to cure your son's ailment?
It's just that it's so expensive.
Dude, how am I supposed to do this? There you go. I mean, I feel like I could have paid for it. I don't remember what it was, but I don't know, man. No, I'm not. Dude, I wish it was easier to aim where I had the grappling hook. I don't get it. I told the kids to get an item, and I thought he would just give it to me. I don't know how it works. Ooh. Wait.
Teaching you a bloody lesson.
Wait, this guy's a Templar? Well, that's weird, right? Oh, there's another target. Some easy experience. Oh, dude. I wanted to kill the guy on the side first and then kill those two guys. Whoa, dude. That looks gorgeous. Do you think these guys are still pissed at me or did they reset? Oh. I don't sing. Alright, it's fine. Dude, like I was running for so long, I didn't realize, I didn't know when I was supposed to. That's the thing. Dude, this guy's gonna die. No, she doesn't. Unless your grand's a dude. I like how you can just visibly see if they're guarding or not. Oh, I just realized the 7 minutes wasn't just to get the thing. I need to actually do this before she dies.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
Oh my god.
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
Of course they are. Alright, this isn't too bad. As long as I don't get caught by someone else. Yeah, I figured as much. Oh, I should have just hijacked him. Oh, dude, are you kidding? Don't mind me, you guys. Alright, that was way too close, actually. At least more people like catching me and then chasing me and stuff. That would have been annoying. Of course.
I hope it brought the medication I requested.
Yeah, I got it, but
she will recover.
Babylon Alley, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
Bex. Alright. Yeah, okay, so time for some breaking news. Dude, this music is so somber and spooky. Where is this? Oh, okay. Dude, it's an ice cream truck. Whoa. What is this? Oh my god, dude. Wait, why did it open up the map? Secrets of London. 32. Jesus, dude. Dude, I was gonna shoot, but then they instantly got scared. I'm like, alright, I'll take that. Yeah, clearly not if you thought I was up somewhere. Actually, I'm gonna get that first. Okay, I thought I was gonna die. Ooh, there we go. A lot of experience, finally.
Jacob, Evie, it's you. Thank goodness.
Experimenting, are we, Alec?
Correct.
And looking a bit frazzled.
Nerves. It's those great oafs Static keeps sending round to coax me. He is offering a ridiculous amount of money.
Alec, you're not thinking of jumping ship, are you?
Never.
I've been working in Imagine. In case they get too insistent. It's meant to stun an assailant, should the need arise.
Are you certain that it works?
Not as such. I've made three of them with varying degrees of acidity and whatnot.
Oh.
It must be the right formula.
Let's find some Staric lackeys to target then, shall we?
Speaking of Staric, he is still transmitting false information.
We could simply destroy his transmitters.
His company's too well guarded. The bombs will help, but it would be awkward to produce bombs that potentially do not stun.
Oh, seriously.
Looks like opportunity has come knocking. Oh dear, you never looked so angry before.
Stand clear, Alec.
Let us instead play a little linguistic game with them. Take the bombs and climb onto the roof. When I see the name of a fruit, toss one near the thugs.
Right then.
I nearly forgot. Slip these into your boots and you will henceforth be immune to all voltaic discharge.
Oh, interesting. He's like, I don't know, I didn't try it. Interesting, so I'm just supposed to throw the stun grenades. Still kind of crazy. Dude! I wanted to open the chest.
Your employer's promises are nothing but hot air, and his operations are about to turn. Pear!
What? Was it because I did it too early? Or am I actually supposed to throw it on top of him? Oh, cringe, I have to wait until he does that again. Oh, okay, I can only carry two.
Good day, gentlemen. I would ask you in for tea, but I'm afraid I'm running rather late.
Enough of the niceties. We've come to smash your place up, ain't we, Bess?
You got one of them telly what's it in here, ain't ya? You've been reading messages from the Staric Company.
That is as untrue as the notion that the Staric Telegraph Company is emitting impartial information, sir.
Come again?
Your employer's promises are nothing but hot air, and his operations are about to turn pear-shaped.
What you going on about air and pears for?
Ew.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Wait, why did he only... Oh, okay, I was about to say. Yeah, obviously. Wait, they just ran away?
Agility of a dollop of donkey's apples.
Apples?
I think he's trying to be punny.
Does it smell bad? I thought it was electricity. Why is it making them puke?
Those rascals
And why is it taking so long? Oh, are they broken? That's kind of funny, actually.
Right. Tell us where you keep that telly. What's it? I'll count to three.
Three? Well, well. Let's see how far you get.
One. Do you really think I would keep it here? Do you see a cable? Do you really think I would keep it here? Do you see a cable? A telegraph without a cable is about as useful as a bell without a clapper.
Big brain.
I'll give you a bleeding clapper. Well, bless my boots, you're as purple as a plum.
Got him. Wait, that was kind of funny. There we go.
Good show, Alec.
Thanks to you, Evie.
You're mere presence. Took you long enough.
Courage and resolve I never knew I had.
I'm glad I could help. Now it's time to shut down Stark's empire of propaganda.
Thanks. Homie's jogging as slow as possible.
Come on, we haven't got all day.
Says you.
The longer we can keep Stark from spewing out false information, the more we can awaken the people with the truth about his operations.
Oh my god, dude.
I agree. The sooner we can get there, the quicker we can act.
Would you believe my mother says there are still some wives in her street that swear by that shooting star? So I took it upon myself to tell her neighbors the truth about the obnoxious draft.
That's good, Alec. But you can't go down to every household in London town.
Also true.
I wasn't always welcome. It shows how false information can be as difficult to stamp out as fishwives and vanities at Billingsgate.
Or vermin at Smithfield.
But if we can eradicate a source that continually feeds such detrimental trash, then little by little the truth will take the upper hand and the sham will be flushed out.
That's why we're here.
We'll have to get in without being detected, Mike.
I shall stun them while you get inside.
I shall destroy not one, but three parts of the transmitter. He'll be as good as dancing before a public toilet without a penny.
What?
Any goings on?
Why would you bring a penny into a public toilet? Damn, I kinda like the bombs. The Bloomin' Thugs. Wait, what's happening? Oh, okay. They won't.
I see. This is becoming rather perilous to say the least.
Don't bite back now, will you?
Help! Someone's been murdered.
Don't help me. Golly gosh.
Someone's been murdered.
We'll have to cross over here.
Alright, you can do it. I have faith in you. Oh wait, I didn't think these guys were already in here. Dude, oh my god, Bella is so fragile.
Jolly close save, but a tad fiddly that one, but I've pulled it as well as a dentist pulls a rope.
Is he healing?
Move faster if you can.
Serves you right.
Excuse me, sir. I have pulled that.
My dears, Jacob, Evie, thanks are once again in order for supporting what is most dear to me and to our cause, freedom of speech.
It's a blessing that you employ your genius for the common good, Alec.
However, I suggest you vacate your workshop.
No need. Not now. You've given me sacks full of courage. And besides, what with my little devices, I have all the protection I need. Should you find yourselves with a moment to spare, do drop by.
Easy. Wait. Oh, I forgot. End of the line, baby. All right. Might as well. Oh yeah, and then I'm also gonna actually upgrade Eevee stuff. I forgot, that sounds kind of OP actually. All right. Let's think he's first. Interesting. All right. And then nice. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh wait, that's so funny actually. Okay, I'm kind of broke. Oh, I just realized her capes are his belt. Interesting. All right, I can deal with that. All right, I think we're good. When I have enough money, I guess after this quest, I'm gonna try getting a new outfit for her. Probably a lower detection one though, honestly. Cause like 10% more damage isn't that big of a deal, but I guess neither is 15% detection rate, but it's fine. I think on my first playthrough, I just got more of the refillables, like the plus 2 of everything. Which was pretty nice, don't get me wrong. But I barely use them. And I don't want to have to go to a shop every time I do. Hello, friend. Wait, did I just switch to the other dude, to Jacob.
Sir, the engine's just pulled into Waterloo. Once Stark's men arrive, they're gonna unload the train.
Well, not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
I think this is inside of the station, but maybe not. I'm only saying maybe not just because... Yeah, okay, there's an entrance, and because I don't know why they would put me on this side if, and they wanted me to go through the front.
Apologize for the delay. We will get you into the central station very soon. Where the hell is that schedule?
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
Oh, ding.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Were you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor weakness, sir. The final wagon's otherwise fortified.
I do like how this game they have more killing opportunities, but like it's pretty unnecessary either way. I mean, it's not unnecessary.
The order comes through.
Sure, I'll talk to him.
I need to get to the central station.
You and this whole lot. It won't happen until I have my train notices.
See, I can just walk up to them. Oh, I see. I'm not your colleague, man. Oh, there's no other entry points. Interesting. I won't be. Dude, this is so annoying. Never mind. I guess I will help him out. Actually, I probably could have used those guys too. Wait, she actually won? See, if I already have to kill these guys, then like I'm not gaining anything special for fighting these guys instead of fighting the guys guarding her, you know? Whatever you say, dude. I should have gone down there. I think that's how you do it.
How are
You go down there and then come up the other side or something. Alright.
Thank you. Attention passengers.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are.
Diverted to Central Station. I repeat, make your way to Central Station for departures.
Get out of our way.
On the station chief is usually punctual. Ladies and gentlemen, please, no one is allowed in the Central Station. Please.
Oh, I get it. That's kind of cool. I thought that guy was going to lead me into it. But this also works. Yeah, I think it's probably fine. But it is kind of funny. You're just calling them sheep. Oh my god, dude. After all that, I still mess up. Okay, she's just hiding inside. She's just waiting for me to kill her. Wait, dude, the bomb doesn't do much. Am I crazy? Is it just for damage? I thought it would stagger them longer. Wait, is she actually just locked inside of there? Do I actually have to talk to that other lady? Oh wait, there we go.
Shh. Not one word.
She's not gonna say anything? That's kind of boring. For me? Oh, okay.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Fry. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross.
I believe it.
Sacrificed so much.
Yeah, he's probably gonna be pissed because I'm killing his cousin. Wait, we're gonna steal the train? That's kind of funny. More consequences. Only if you're sure. I don't get it. Did I not free the station, Chief? Also, I should have seen how much experience I was going to lose if I didn't do the extra stuff. You.
When coldness or deceit shall slight the beauty now they prize, and deem it but a faded light which beams within
well, incredible.
Your eyes. When hollow hearts must wear a mask.
Mr. Starrick,
I told you not to disturb me!
Makes sense.
To break your own to see.
That's fair, he's pretty sad.
Such a moment I but ask that you remember me. That you remember me.
Crawford.
Beautiful.
A luster stripped by the hands of that savage. He must be brought to justice.
Pearl would not want
now
justice.
You care.
Pearl would want vengeance.
Your passion is most welcome, Miss Thorne.
You.
But we cannot let our emotions disrupt the lawful structures of society. If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Fry will hang from the gallows.
What? Miss Fry didn't even do it.
Her brother, as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done.
Take I suppose. Chances.
Increase the Templar presence in London. We alone protect this city of light.
Yes, Crawford.
That's what everyone's been trying to tell you, man.
And then. We shall
Weirdo.
Enter the vault and cast aside the shadows together.
Oh? I don't know about that one. Sequence? Wait. Okay, I was about to say, imagine.
What have we here?
Boiler. This Dredge character's meddling will be the death of us. He was loitering around the exchange today, asking far too many questions about the bank. Should he discover my plan, you will face a far worse fate than losing your job. Signed, Plutus.
So this Plutus is Starrick's banker, I wager Dredge will lead me to him.
While you're out and about, do attempt not to destroy modern medicine or the London transportation network.
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on this city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately.
Bex. Nigel Thornberry.